on like roadside.
Earhart, Fox News.
Some drivers in Canada got an unusual warning on their way to work yesterday.
Someone hacked into a roadside electronic sign and programmed it to warn commuters about zombies. Driving into St. John's, Newfoundland, got to those doing so got to read things like zombie invasion, run, expect apocalyptic doom, and save yourselves, flee. Final message even gave drivers instructions on how to deal with the zombie. Kill it twice, it said. After learning of the prank, city crews came to turn off the offending sign and take it away.
Crazy Canadians.
I know, especially those guys out in Newfoundland.
Up to no good.
They have if I had to access to a sign, I wouldn't be talking about zombies. I mean, I got a lot to say. You know?
All your opinions for everyone to read.
And another thing.
News at 6 starts now.